Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the money box. Let's go! Divide the bill into three parts. Rotate, unfold the right side and fold the upper corner to the edge. Fold the upper part down along the edge. Rotate and repeat the previous step. Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Unfold. Rotate and repeat the previous step. Unfold the bill. Turn over and fold this crease to this one. Repeat it with the opposite side. We need to make a crease. Pay attention to the intersection of the two lines. I am making a crease from this point. we need to fold this edge to this intersection from the left point. Make a fold along this crease. Unfold and fold this side using the creases. Flatten the corner. Repeat the previous steps with the opposite side. Turn over and make a mountain fold. Turn over and fold this crease to this one. Fold the edge to the vertical crease. unfold and fold it using the creases. Fold the upper corner down. Repeat the previous steps with the opposite side. Repeat the steps 16 and 17. Make the mountain crease between the vertical and diagonal creases. Fold it to the vertical crease. Open and flatten the corner. This corner is slightly different from the opposite corners of the bill. Repeat the previous steps with the second corner. the box can open and close. The box is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.